Everybody on YouTube, get up on your feet for... Hey, what's up, guys? BKV2, Big Dick Gamer right here, man. Future porn star, Big Dick, Black John Cena, Black Justin Bieber. Justin Bieber's new album's out now. Go buy that shit! And you got a big dick because you happen to be watching the video, too. So with that said, let's get into it. So we got a special edition of one of these WWE videos online session. It's 8 o'clock in the morning. All the kids have fucking went to the bus stop to go get picked up right now. So the only motherfuckers we're going to be playing are either motherfuckers who fake them being sick so they can play some WWE 2K16. Who would do that when Fallout 4 is out? Or some adults who like to use created wrestlers at 8 in the morning. But with that said, let's get into it. So special edition, New Day. Which is why I had to do some type of introduction like that. Now, as I say in my old videos and that you guys don't watch, if you used to watch my old videos, bruh, every time I use a superstar, I would give a brief impression on what I think of the superstar. So, I did a video on Big Dick Biggie Langston back on, what was it, WWE 2K14? And you guys fucking dislike it. You dislike that shit into the ground. Hurt my goddamn feelings. I thought I made a good video there. Thought I had a good video on my motherfucking hands. And you guys just fucking shit all over that shit. My goodness. But I gave my impressions on Biggie Langston at the time. And at the time, I think he was like... What was he doing, like his funny gimmick? Did he just get out of the whole storyline of Dolph Ziggler? You know, he's on Dolph Ziggler's dick, his bodyguard. I guess I can give an updated impression where we sit here. I like the New Day. You know, I like how they troll the crowd now. I think Big E is obviously the strongest part of that stable. But I like them. I like to see them as champions. And I'm glad, you know, Vince didn't want the Dudleys to go over on the fucking New Day at pay-per-view. But we got Kevin Owens here. Nigga, level 20. Motherfucker trying to drop kick. Man, all chubby and shit. Okay, so you guys already know. Whoa, yo, connection is ass. What the fuck, man? Is it? Nah, man, that's not how we rockin'. So I think I hear this guy talking shit. I think he talking shit. Did he reverse it? He reversed it. Alright, so we got two reversal counters here. This is gonna be a really hard match, to tell you the truth. Because they gave Big Dick Biggie Langston, three reversal counters. This motherfucker has four. Look at him trying to run away! You 350-pound motherfucker, where you going? Get your ass back here, boy. But oh shit, you taunting for too long, baby. You taunting for too long. But we got him right there, belly to belly, suplex city, bitch. But yeah, man, Big E Langston has like three reversal counters and that shit. You know, it's hard to play like that. Ah, fuck, this guy got me. So this bitch wants to taunt. Motherfucker ain't even in the yellow yet. Nah, get that shit. Oh, better say. Alright, so you know what we're gonna do. A-Town stomp this nigga, so he, yep. And then run to him. Oh, wait, whoa. Oh, that's fucking bullshit, man. You telling me 400-pound sumo wrestler, man, to fucking run away from me? It's bullshit, bro. I swear, and this guy wants the fucking taunt. Who's the man? Oh, I got him. Little chubby bitch. Come here. KO my ass. Fuck out of here with that shit, mate. And of course, out of every move they choose for me to put him in, I put him in stupid ass submission hold. He's not even weak right now. Yeah, rope break. Good. Stomp on him. He's gonna try to run away. Nah, bitch. Aw, come on, man. Get this fat motherfucker out of here. Like, yo, these guys are doing some SmackDown vs. Raw 2009 shit. Remember when someone would pick you up and you guys were in neutral position, you just run away from the bitch? And he missed the fuck out of his running grapple. And you'd, what you call it, hit him with a running grapple. That shit was funny as fuck. But we're gonna do the same strategy. A-Town stomp. He falls for it. Run to him. Oh, he slaps me. He kicks me. He does that. He taunts. Conceited motherfucker. This ain't Wilder now. Get the fuck out of here. belly to belly. Man, let's give him that Tito Ortiz. Pound that faggot. Oh, I can't say faggot. I'm so used to saying the magic F word that it is really bad. It's really bad. You little bitch, man. Oh my god. You better not go for a fucking grapple. Because it's getting reversed, you motherfucker. That's why. Sit your ass. Look, take them knees. Take them Anderson Silva knees. Muay Thai in this bitch, man. Big splash. Donnie Park, Wildwater. Kingdom. Let's just pin him for shits and giggles. What? One. Two. Okay, you kick out. I still got to finish him, motherfucker. Game ain't over yet. Yeah. Yeah, he got to try to run away. Yeah. Yep. Yep. Yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, man. This shit's retarded. Oh my god, bro, I fucking reversed all that. What is WWE games on about running? Oh man, this guy's fucking annoying. Now he's got a little signature move. He's probably gonna go for that. Ah, get the fuck out of here. Come on. Now he's got his finisher. Fat motherfucker's tired though. You gonna go for the pin after your signature? You trying to be like me, bitch? No, I get up in this animation. I get up fast. But not fast enough. Ah, you bitch motherfucker, man! This is retarded! It's fucking retarded! First of all, what is Kevin Owens' speed? Like, has he edited that shit? Nah, get that shit! And he gives me an enziguri. Okay, that's nice. Man. Thank you for coming. You hear this guy talking shit in game chat? Like, he's like, I knew it was coming. I knew he's going to reverse. I should have waited a little longer. Yeah, you motherfucker. Crawl, bitch. Crawl. Crawl. Baby steps. Rugrats. What are you doing? See, all this nigga do is fucking run around and he gets the- This guy has no fucking stamina! Like, why can't he just fall over and have a heart attack and I win by fucking heart attack? Like, come on, man! Look! Give him the finisher! What are you doing? Come on! This is bullshit! Bull fucking shit! I can't reverse nothing, of course. This guy, man. This fucking guy. The balls on this bitch. No. Are you kidding? Oh my god, man. I'm gonna let this guy grapple his way all the way to another fucking signature. No. No. I won't let it happen again. I won't fucking let it happen. Look, he's gonna reverse. And he's gonna run away. Oh, look! Belly to belly. Come on, let's just keep doing that. Look! Oh! 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 Oh, man! What the? This guy's connection, and now he wants to be Chris Benoit so bad. Get the fuck off of me! Alright, let's stomp on him so he gets up, like, and he's in the corner, right? Stomp. Nobody home there. Yes, we got him. I got you right where I want you, you bitch ass nigga. I got you right where the fuck I want you. This is where I want you. Get your bitch ass up. Get your fat ass up. Get your fat ass up. Yeah. Yeah. I don't think Kevin Owens has resiliency, does he? Pin this nigga. Come on. One. Two. Three. You slimy little bitch. This is not Nickelodeon. You can't just fucking slime your way out of shit like this. What the? Come on. Get up. No, man. That is so much bullshit, I swear. How can he just run away like that? You better not go for no pin, man. Even though that does look kind of awesome. No, no, I will not allow it. What the fuck? No, man. Get up, Big E Langston. It wasn't that crazy. It was a fucking suplex. Come on. He's gonna get up. God, there was nothing accurate about that attack. Yeah, sit your bitch ass down with that shit. Yo, charge him up. Let's Drake that motherfucker now. We got the power of Drake on our side. Ain't no way we lose this one. Get your fat ass up. Fat fucking Jabba the Hutt looking bitch. Anyone buying Star Wars Battlefront, by the way? I played the fucking early access. I don't know, I might fuck with it. Come on, referee. One, two, three. Get your running fat ass motherfucker out of here. On to the next one. Alright, big dick motherfucker. So we back with Xavier Woods this time. Do I get my impressions? Guess what? I did that in one of my older videos. It's like WWE 2K15. So and he was still in a new day at the time. But I think they were like still a face group. You know, they didn't really get to the heel point yet. Like motherfuckers was booing him saying you suck. But WWE was still trying to get him over as like a face group. So my impressions don't really change that much of Xavier Woods. Like, I like him. I think it's really cool that the motherfucker is, like, a big gamer. Like, I fucks with him like that. You know, he has a channel Up Up Down Down Gaming, I think it's called. Check that shit out. But, I don't know. I feel like I can't take him seriously. You know, I don't know if it's because of the gimmicks he's been involved in, but, you know, he's a funny motherfucker. He's not like one of those, you know, I must kill you type dudes. And, like I said before, he looks like Apollo Creed. I said that in my last video, but I don't know. I think he's funny. I think the all of the New Day is funny. Just them in unison and how they work. They're all a funny group. I feel like they work better together, because I don't know honestly what would happen if they broke up. Like, I could see Kofi Kingston going back to his boom boom I am flying Jamaican man gimmick, but like, what would Big E do, you know? Because Xavier and Big E are both funny motherfuckers. So I mean, like, I don't know what will happen, but yeah, man, I like all three of them, bro. If I had to choose my favorite, it'd definitely be Kofi. Because I felt like Kofi's got fucking talent. Like, we watch the Royal Rumble now. Obviously, we watch it to see who's gonna win. But when we hear that Kofi Kingston music theme drop, SOS, la 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 la, we're like, oh, this motherfucker gonna find, like, the craziest way to get back in the ring after he gets eliminated. So I really like Kofi, man. The motherfucker's got a lot of talent. He's like a Jamaican Shelton Benjamin with a more high flyer-esque moveset. But 8 o'clock in the morning, niggas ain't trying to play WWE right now. Like, I'm sitting here beating up a AI Daniel Bryan, waiting for people. Like, niggas is not trying to play this shit. I mean, I don't know, man. You know you're gonna be waiting a long time when in the practice session you have a signature move already. And you're using Xavier Woods, who's like one of the lowest rated characters in the game. Ooh, look at that split. But I'm actually going to come back to you guys when we find a match, because I don't want the video to be too fucking long. So what I said, Alright, guys. So after like 1,000 minutes, we finally find a match in this motherfucker. It's in a, whoa, a level 50 Big Show. This, look at this fat motherfucker trying, man. What are you, oh my lord. Get that shit out of here. Oh, what? Oh, man. I went to, like, go to my remote to turn the TV down. And, like, fuck. Whatever. Bulldog, bitch. Alright, so this is the level 50. This is one of them prestige motherfuckers. Like, this nigga said, fuck Black Ops 3. Fuck Fallout 4. Fuck the new Justin Bieber album. I'm just gonna be a WWE 2K16 pro. Like, I don't give a shit. That was his motto. My goodness, man. I think the only thing I got going for me, Oh, no, Xavier. Get up. You fat bitch! Let's see. I mean, this guy is level 50. I doubt. Oh, ring escape, you little pussy. Clap for me. New Day Rocks. Come on, man. I hate bitches like this. Like, obviously, if you're level 50, you played the game for a long fucking time. Do you still really, like, not get bored of this? I don't understand. Like, why do people play red? I'm fucking Xavier Woods. There are divas in the game rated higher than me, and you need to force yourself to go outside in time. Like, are you really that much at a disadvantage? Do you have that much? Get the fuck, you bald bitch. What do you do? Man, I can't even finish the sentence. I'm fucking this dude up. Fuck a level, man. Fuck a level right now. You see this shit? This nigga got no reversal counters. My dick all in his level 50 mouth. I'm fucking this dude up. Fuck what the people say. Let's do that shit again. Now get your fat ass up. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna fall for the stomp again. He fell for the... Oh, no, he didn't. It was auto reversal. Glitch for the win. Let's go. And he does that. This nigga doing some Rikishi shit, man. He gonna just throw me like I'm a sack of potatoes. This is bullshit. And he's like this other guy. Is him and this the dude I played last match cousins or something, man? Cause get your fat ass. What was the plan right there, bro? What was the ring escape into taunt? That was. Can I do outside dive? You little pussy. Is he gonna fall for it? No, he ain't gonna fall for it. Alright, stay your fat ass up. Oh no. What you gonna do? You gonna turn again? I'm throwing my black eyes right outside. Yeah, come in the ring. Come, yeah, look at him all slow and shit. Bitch. Come on. Get that DDT of greatness. He's not gonna fall for the stomps, man. This guy's high ass level. I don't even know why. Fuck it. Just fuck it, you know? Look! It won't even let me grab this nigga, bro. And he does that. Nah! What the? Yo, I swear this game is like glitchy a lot, man. What the fuck? Oh, that's a move? I thought he was trying to reverse. Ah, oh, man. We just gonna bait him into a reversal. I mean, he's not gonna fall for it. Oh, man, you can reverse that. Yeah, there we go. Reverse that shit, bitch. You fat piece of trash. Yeah! Charge that bitch up. I'm charged up. I'm like Drake. I'm charged up. Big Show is no more. He's a level 50 there. This nigga probably gonna kick at it like 0, 1, 2. Yeah, kick out. We knew it. Just the fact that you're the Big Show and you're level 50 and you let a level, what am I, 20 Xavier Woods fuck you up this much? You should be demoted back to like level of 5. It's crazy. Yeah, look at your little ring escape, man. I'm coming out there. I'm fucking coming out there. I'm tired of this shit. Tired. You little pussy. Yeah, bitch. Now think about that again. You gonna do that again? Clap for me. Clap for me. Do one more time. Oh, what's that? Oh, it says New Day. I really like the voice taunts in this. Like, they really went the extra mile. Come on, bitch. Come on, yeah, hold that hair. You got a head cold, bitch. Yeah, see, man, this dude, like, he just... I'm not even in yellow, like, my second stage of damage yet, and he has to resort to this bullshit. Like, yeah. Shit. Oh, I thought I got, like, glitched or something. Yeah, we just gonna go for broke, man. I really don't give a fuck no more. I probably won't win this. Like, reversal, yeah. No. Yeah, reverse that. Okay. with swings like that, but keep doing oh my god, that was pain. Ugh, get up. Yeah, bitch, your reversals are too fucking long. Motherfucker. Yeah, smash that bald ass head on. That's for making that shitty ass movie called Knucklehead. That shit was so horrible. Oh my god, he's doing some WWE 12 shit.
That's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. We're looking at complete domination here.
No! Oh, we had a signature. I really wasn't even paying attention. Ah, you fat bitch, man. Ah, you fat mother faggot. Kick out! It's not over, bitch! Oh, it ain't over yet. You thought it was over? No, it's over. Oh, escape! I have ring escape. I have ring escape.
This guy has a PhD in exciting this crowd.
Yeah, this bitch don't want to talk because he knows what happened last time. He knows what happened last time. What the fuck?
Oh man, you do not.
Oh, I missed it.
Arms of the Big Show.
Yeah, this guy's gonna do a whole bunch of pussy shit, man. He's going. Like, what are you doing?
Looks to me like the oh, that's what about halfway. Oh, shit. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough. And that's why.
Come on, I reversed that. Don't be stupid, game.
Well, that messed him all right.
No way! No, I missed that by a frame. I don't give a fuck, man. Oh my god. This guy's being such a scumbag. Yeah, get that shit out of here. You know what? I don't give a fuck. I'm just gonna go for broke, man. I'm Xavier Woods. Like, who gives a fuck? Oh yeah, you bitch! Oh, you fat man! You better hope you are a pro or ace, Rich Franklin, at this. One, two. You lost to Xavier Woods. Kill yourself. Are you serious? The next big thing. More like the next big fucking garbage. Screenshot this shit, man. How you do this? It's the new dashboard, by the way. Yeah, you better leave the session, you pussy motherfucker. We'll be back with, what's my boy? Big Dick Kofi Kingston. Alright guys, so we're back with the Flying Jamaican Man. Last part of the New Day Extravaganza video. Online session. I hope it's not the same dude. Yo, that dude probably was like, oh man, I'm trying to fucking play it around. I'm gonna get my 100 overall creative wrestler and just, you know, fucking fuck people in the ass now. I'm tired of having fun. Fucking bitch. But, yeah, I wonder who it's gonna be. Cause like I said before, well, let's see. Surprise reveal. And it's, ooh, a Diamond Dallas Page level 22. This might be a little fun. I like this a lot. I liked it a lot. All right, let's go.
Based on the electricity,
what the fuck you grabbing that, motherfucker? You ain't Mr. Fantastic. This ain't Fantastic Four. That shitty movie came out months ago. The fuck? Oh, okay, you right? What just happened?
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh man.
Oh man. Some people would use.
Okay, so I'm down to one reversal counter. He's down to two. So you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna get him on the ground. We're gonna eight town stomp this motherfucker, and we're gonna run and grapple. Okay, we'll do that grapple. Have him reverse it, and then he'll grapple us. And then he'll grapple us, and then I'll reverse it, and then you can't reverse now, because now it's my turn, and now my dick is all in your mouth. You can't get it out, tied up in a bed, with that shitty-ass mullet. Come on, man, who you fucking with right now? Do you know who you're fucking with? You're fucking with the black Sean Paul. I'm Jamaican. What are you? See, I don't get that. Like, why they put me in submission? I thought in wrestling games it was hold A for submission hold, not just press A. Like, I'm pressing the motherfucker. I'm not even holding this shit. Okay, so he reverses me. Nice. But I reverse you too! Ooh! Let's go, man. Get your bitch ass up. Can we do strike combination? I don't know if he has it. He might! He does! Amazing! This is one thing I hate about this game, man. Due to, like, the new animation system, you have to, if you want to pick a nigga up, you have to be in the right spot to do so. You can't be, like, at a certain angle and do it, or else he'll just sit there like a fucking robot, like, what am I programmed to do right now? It's really annoying, but it should be something that's fixed in the next game, you know. It's a new animation system, whatever, man. Kobe studies Brazilian martial art that combines acrobatics and... Hi-ya! Oh, it worked! Boom, bitch. He'll probably reverse this one. Yep. What you gonna do, running grapple? Oh, regular grapple. Oh, another one. Oh, nope, you missed. I want to get this guy to no reverse... Yep, there we go. Aw, oh, you little bitch. Alright. Fine. I didn't want to do ring escape. Oh, come on. I have no stamina. I have nothing. But I'm still gonna go in there. I don't give a fuck. I'm a gangster. Oh, really? I reversed that. Let's go. So you know what we're going to do? A-Town Stomp? When you going to reverse? Right there. Oh, he goes right. Oh, man. That shit is fucking crazy, bro. Jeez. Oh, I did not want to do that. Yes, we grabbed them. Let's go. We did it right before he got a reversal thing back. Who? Remember when that was his finisher? Pepperidge Farming. Oh, man. Let's get some of that stamina back, shall we? Come on, now grab him. Let's go. Now let's Drake this bitch. Boom. Ooh, that shit was crispy. Let's drag this motherfucker. Man, I want to drag you. Now, you see what I'm talking about with the anim... Fucking, you faggot. I can't say faggot. Now, you see what I'm talking about with the animation system? Like, in a perfect world, I would have just dragged him to the middle and pinned his, you know, fake mullet-looking ass and got my win and would have had a nice fucking video. But no. Animation system. Sit your... Man, get slapped. Oh, God. Oh, man. If I lose due to this bullshit, I would be so mad. His athleticism knows no bounds, and neither does his vertical leap. Kingston's sonic boom type of offense. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it, man. I don't give a shit. One. Oh. I'll never try that again. That wild strike found nothing. He ain't reversed that. That's crazy. Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. So what we're gonna do is a taunt. Clap for me. And then this. Oh, he got up. Sit your ass back down. I wasn't done yet. Disrespectful motherfucker. And then we do this. Okay. Alright. I'm just gonna pin him. Like, I don't really give a fuck about your life. Go to work. 1, 2, 3. It's a new day, yes it is. Where I said, BKV2, British Kid V2A. Hope you enjoyed that shit. I did.